Dear students, today we will practice for cursive, H, capital and small. H, first line, third line, then make another one, go slightly up, then H. First, third, slightly up, make a curve and second line. Same. Now small h starts from third line, go to first line, then come back to third line and make this third to first, then third and second and then third. You have to make a small line here also, okay, like this. This, okay, this is capital H, small h, cursive.